Hello and welcome. I will show you how easy it is to create a jump scare in HTML. I'll be using CodePad to do this. I'm going to go ahead and create a new pad. Click on new pad and name I'm going to give it is called Jump Freddy. Then click create. You'll get a template to start your project off. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have two images. One is a regular image and one is a scary image. You can decide on what images you want, but just make sure that both of the images are of the same size. My images are 1280 by 720. CodePad lets you actually just drag and drop the images into your project. Then you'll get a dialog. Just click on upload and you're done. So my images are going to be Five Nights at Freddy. Let's begin on the coding. I'm going to change the title so it says Jump Freddy. And it turns out all I need to do is add styling to this page using what's called CSS or cascading style sheet. But we'll start off with what's called the style tag. Inside the style tag, we're going to style something called the HTML. This is the HTML document. The property that we're going to style is called background. Background is a shorthand property for a number of other properties. The first one we're going to use is the background image. You type in URL and you put the image in double quotes. The next item is the background position, which we will center. So I'll type in center, followed by something called background repeat. We don't want the image to repeat, so we'll just say no repeat. We don't want the image to scroll, so for the background attachment, we'll use something called fix. And finally, the last one is background color, which we'll specify as black. Now I'm going to go ahead and run the project, and you can see my Five Nights at Freddy image shows up. What we want to do is when you hover your mouse over it, we will replace that image with the jump scare image. So I'm going to add another style, but this time it's going to be called HTML:hover. And it actually has pretty much the same attribute as the other one, except it's going to be a different image. So I'm going to go ahead and copy and paste this image here. And I'll rename this one to be Freddy 2. Go ahead and run this, and when I hover it, you get the scary image. You want to see it in full page, I'm going to launch it back here, and get this jump scare. That's it. If you like this video, subscribe to this channel and hit the like button below.